splatter. Yeah. Like, it's...
I just sent you the room code.
Okay, one second.
Oh yeah, take your time.
My Netplay set up here.
Awesome, that's like no ping. That's great.
Sweet.
Just give me a couple seconds here.
Word.
Awesome. Looks good.
Yeah, looks really good. It feels pretty snappy.
Oh yeah. I think it's set already to just random to only the tourney stages, so. Yeah, it feels good. Oh no, stupid. Whoa. Did you time out? Oh no. No, we're good, right?
Yeah.
Nice. What a tech. You see that? That's crazy. You ate that. Oh no. Oh, thank you, Cloud. Oh man.
That's sick. Almost.
Oh, I forgot this. I can never get mine to actually show me my L cancel percentage. Probably not great.
I know mine's probably like 40, maybe 50.
Nice, dude. That was sick.
Nice.
That's such a like low up air. That's awesome. I never think to do that. And every time I see somebody do it, I'm always like, oh, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Makes sense, too. I mean, it's devastating on Fox, too, because up air is so awesome. No! Great back air. As truthfully a button, I fucked it up. I meant to hit side B and it countered. And it just worked. It's like perfect timing. Whoops! I feel like I did that so many times last weekend. It was crazy. Just every time I'm on the edge of 50, that's not bad. I'm definitely less than 50, I feel like. 15, yikes, ugh.
Yeah, it's tough. I practiced a few months ago the hacks back pretty thoroughly on the old Kansas.
Yeah, with the color overlays.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, 15 seems pretty low. I feel like I'm usually a little better than that, but not good. Yeah, it was weird, right? Nice. Hell yeah, dude. Man, what a stock.
Thank you.
man. No. Oh, wow. You totally had me, too. I had no answer for you for that, like, last stock and a half. You're just going in. Yeah, it was wild. Thank you. No, wow. Oh, damn. Man, shitty DI. Good job. Felt overwhelmed there.
Ooh. Hail cancel wasn't so good, though.
22. 16, man. I'm pretty consistent. Consistently not good.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. Five, hell yeah.
When I lose.
There you go. Yeah, I'll cancel much better with Fox than I do with Marth, evidently. Not very good.
Thank you.
Oi. I forgot how much fun Falco is. He's a blast. This is going to be embarrassing. It's probably going to be around 10%. 27? Alright. Oh no. No! Not the button I meant to hit.
This is not what I meant to do.
This is not what I meant to do. Oh man. I think I'm gonna roll a Falcon for a little bit. You have 51 right there? Hell yeah. Thank you. Nice. Oh, wow. Whoa! Ah, oh, man, cloud stuff.
You did that in Gravel Edge.
You hit me beat, too.
Good one. Yeah, I know it. Oh, well. That's Falco.
Right? Seriously. Give me just 1 second, alright? All right, ready?
1 second.
Cool.
All right, good to go. Whoa!
Oh, later. Oh, I'm alive. Wow.
It's an Elko. It's not a fox.
Oh! No, I'm very dead. Oh no, that was dumb. Would have been really cool though.
Yeah, it would have been.
Still not super good with the hitbox and the stomp.
Yeah, it's really tricky. Although I think the back air in melee is way better than the back air in Smash.
Oh yeah, back air for like every character is like so nasty.
Yeah.
Falco has incredible back air. Just such a good one. Especially the short hop back air. Like, it's so easy to get. I love that move with him. Yeah, but Falcon's got a great one too. Fox. Marth's alright, it's not bad. But definitely need like a move you need in your arsenal. And it was not doing enough damage.
Yeah. It's hard to land on Smash 4 too. So come on.
Good tilt. That was a great kill.
Thanks.
Up tilt to back air to death. No. Nice. I think in that round, I like finally learned to appreciate the importance of Falcon's Nair. It's crazy. That second kick doesn't seem like it. Just seems like a lot of things take priority over it.
Yeah, it's got so much reach. So.
Yeah, it's crazy. Definitely the best tool in this matchup for me.
Yeah, definitely. Because it'll if you hit a laser with it, it'll carry the laser.
Yeah. I find when I'm not landing those, I just feel like you're just crushing me, and then when I do land them, I can kind of keep you at bay a little bit. Yeah, right? Up tilt, I think, is at least. I think up tilt is just my favorite move, like across the board.
Yeah, it's really good.
Falco's is amazing. It's like a brick wall, it's so hard to get through.
Yeah, same thing with Fox. Fox is amazing.
Fox is so good, and then Marth's like my bread and butter. Ouchie, wawa. Oh yeah, I'm totally dead. Man.
Nice. It's like so cheap. You just drag a hitbox across the screen.
It's pretty awesome, though.
Yeah, cheese.
Oh no. I did it wrong again. Yeah, good win.
Thanks.
That was a good one.
Yeah, it was. Fucking eat. Alright, what did I do this? I feel like it's 52.
I don't even want to look at my Captain Falcon L cancel. Yeah, 12. Jesus.
Yeah, it's harder with, like, different when you switch to, I think. Because, like, I know all of Falco Link landing. You know, kinda, like,
yeah.
Whereas the other ones, it's like, because it changes character to character.
Yeah.
Like a time.
Oh. Oh, hell yeah. That was a really good stock, too. It was a good fight. Thank you. Yeah, nicely done. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, it's, I feel very similarly with Fox. It's one of those things where I'm starting to throw the occasional thing in there, but I still don't feel like it's reflexive. Or, but yeah, it's definitely super effective, you can tell.
Yeah. You gotta be precise with it, and you can't derp it and like go off the edge.
Yeah. Oh, bruh. There you go. Evens out. Way too early. Thank you. Oh, wow, great timing.
Thanks.
Oh no. No. Nicely done. Somebody came in.
No.
Yeah.
I saved myself too.
Wow!
I don't even know what happened there. What did you throw out?
I just was doing side B's to just get back on the stage.
Oh, word.
Apparently it was a devastating one. Yeah, that's wild.
I DI'd weird because I think I was like... Because I was attacking you, like with the... Because I hit you back earlier or something like that. But I had my like... So I had like my C-stick.
Oh yeah. Ooh, later. Oh yeah, I'm ready to go. Later. Yeah, yeah. Alright, we're gonna do like one or two more and then call it a night.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
I feel like we've been playing for a while.
Yeah, like a good
hour and a half. Yeah.
Good session.
Yeah. Let's do a best of three. We'll just, and then call it a night. Oh, whoa! I cannot believe I'm alive. Oh no. Oh man, I should have shine spiked you and I tried to drill you, but I don't have a spike like you. That was so dumb.
I threw out a downer at like the very, I jumped down here at the very last second. I don't know if it hit you or you just went past me.
I think the down air might have killed me. Okay. Because I tried, instead of going, yeah.
Like I couldn't tell.
Yeah, because I threw out drill too. And if I threw out shine, it would have got out quicker. Wow, that's hilarious. All right, here we go. Job. Definitely works.
You know where it's going now, you can like punish it so hard.
Yeah. The mix ups have been good though, I haven't been able to predict it at all. Fuck.
You got so.
Yeah. Yeah. It's easy to call it out with the Marth for me. I don't use forward smash much with Fox, I use up smash so much more. Yeah. Oh, what a game. Oh, man. All right, dude, that was awesome.
Matches.
Yeah, let's do it again sometime soon.
Yep. I got a Frisbee tomorrow, but so that's probably out. But maybe sometime this weekend or something if I don't go up to New Hampshire.
Sounds good, man.
All right.
All right, take it easy. Yeah, you too. Take it easy.
Later.